up to Syracuse. Can't wait, Mike.
Is there any way your brother could see a new friend?
Maybe we could drive back and check on him? Just tell him to my dad I'm staying at Hannah's or something?
Aria, I really need to stay the whole weekend. And I thought we were going to actually be able to use this cabin. I'd like to spend some time alone with you.
Okay, you know what? I'll figure something out with Mike. I mean, I want to leave.
Okay, this is the last of it. What do you want?
What was in them?
I checked. Everything that we seized from your house has been accounted for.
I missed you.
Well, I helped an old lady find her missing cat once. I don't think she was half as happy.
I finally feel like I can feed again.
So, how does other books work out for you? Did you finish the one about teeth?
You know, they kind of creep me out. I feel like I have to floss like crazy, so I don't have to go to the dentist anytime soon.
Sorry to hear that. But if you're looking for another...
Actually, I'm giving up on mysteries for a while. You know, I was going to sell them back to the store used, but you can have all of them if you want.
No, I'm up to my holster and all things easy drink these days. Funny thing about fugitives, they generate a lot of paperwork.